favorite photos is not a joke. As we all are aware about the sentimental value they hold. If you had too lost your favorite photographs by accident, you would understand the pain. Thankfully, today's video is all about a photo recovery tool that lets you retrieve or recover your lost photo in no time. Losing photos is so annoying, and sometimes it's just equal to the nightmare when the pictures you are trying to recover is from one of your precious moments. Worry not, we are here to help you with the robust recovery tool for your Windows PC. Hello everyone, welcome to Sister Week. I am your host Shivani, and today I'll be telling you how to recover deleted photos from a computer using Photos Recovery Tool by Sister Week software. Photos Recovery by Sister Week is an amazing software that helps you retrieve digital images that are deleted, lost, or formatted from USB, flash drive, memory card, hard drive, etc. So let's begin. Photos Recovery is a robust recovery tool compatible with Windows 10, 8.1, 8, 7, both 32 and 64-bit. If you are still wondering why I choose Photos Recovery, well, here are a few reasons. It lets you recover different images files stored on any storage media. It's deep scan mode that scrubs hard drive to find better deleted photos. Photos Recovery is very friendly and is equipped with various customizable options to recover images. To start using Photos Recovery on your Windows, follow the steps below. Download and install the Photos Recovery app using the download link from the description box below. Launch the app and select the location you wish to scan to begin recovery. Select the type of scan, whether quick or deep scan. Click on Start Scan Now to proceed. Wait for the scan process to complete it. See if you have found any photos to recover. If found, select the pictures you wish to recover from the list. Tap Recover at the bottom of the tool. Select the destination you want to recover photos to appear in. That's all. You can now either choose to recover more files or go back to home and close the application. We recommend that you prefer deep scan mode, as there are more chances of your lost pictures to be found and recovered. You can preview the deleted files to identify easily which one to recover. Also, ensure that you have the registered version of the tool so as to ensure complete recovery of the lost data. Additionally, the premium version of the recovery tool offers data confidentiality, integrity, guaranteed recovery, thorough scanning, unlimited recovery, and more. That's all guys, we hope you found this video helpful. Do try this tool today itself and let us know your take on Photos Recovery Tool in the comment section below.